Okay, heading off from the WAA line turn off. See ya. Big rocks, but of course our tyres are aired way down. those bumps, like, stop complaining. You've said it 1,000 times. So this is the section they call the washing machine, or the meat grinder, and it is, I think it's just like this for 40 kilometers. Relentless bumps up, down, sand, sand, sand. That seems alright so far. It's not too chopped up, you know, the four drives have kept this part quite nice in my opinion. See a bit of a clay pan, or a rocky pan. Whew. Oop. Don't relax yet. Thank you. Sitting down, I swear, is doubly as difficult. You know, the suspension on the bike just doesn't work as well. Doesn't work anywhere near as well. And your arms are suddenly doing twice the work. Whereas you're standing, it's, you know, your legs and hips do a lot more work. And of course, your legs and hips are a lot stronger muscles. But then your arms. Hence why you don't do anywhere near as much work with them at the gym than you do with your arms, because they're already bloody tough, right? Someone will tell me otherwise, but anyway. Your legs are always getting a workout every time you walk somewhere. So yeah, standing up is a much more efficient way of riding. More control, better, bike behaves better, and you should fatigue less. But when we sit down and have a rest, because we're at parts where you're not using any muscles, you know. Straight parts. So what have I thought so far? Well, Simpson is is bloody awesome. Like, it's hard, but it's awesome at the same time. And I mean, you've got to enjoy the countryside. If you don't enjoy this, you know, nothingness, clear skies, etc., etc., then you probably wouldn't enjoy it anywhere near as much. But I'm really enjoying it. I like the challenge. I'm feeling really good that we're gonna beat this year. It's off the bucket list. I wouldn't mind doing it again, but one day. But I'm getting older and there's too many other things to do. Always been keen for the Canning stock route. Wouldn't mind doing that before I'm incapable. Whew. You know, Craig is videoing absolutely everything. Man, he's committed to making his video. Hopefully publishes it. I know a lot of his videos, he just makes them for his family and that, but I think he'll certainly publish a pretty big chunk of this one. So I'd recommend go watch his video for a good overview, good story, good series. And I think I'm just going to post up some big chunks of raw, because I know some people like that. Some people, you know, want to see what it's really like, you know, unedited. And I can understand that, so here it is. Might do a raw series and then a one episode edit of the trip, or maybe two episodes. We'll see. This is good so far. I'm loving it. considering this is meant to be the super hard part, super fatiguing part, probably is more like it.
There's footprints everywhere.
Yeah.
There's some millions out here.
I saw a dingo, that was
it. I figured, yeah.
He's on the track and then he ran off to the side.
Have your camera on?
Nah, it's
flat. Didn't happen then?
Didn't happen. It's gone flat.
Whew.
I tried to go number four. I might ride shirtless. Oh, that'd be good. So nice.
Good for the camera.
Yeah. Feels out in the desert.
Sorry, I keep forgetting to turn the camera on. Oh shit. Ooh. Wasn't in a good gear. It's like beach sand here. This area is pretty taxing. Wow. That bit was pretty tough. Whew. 10-second rest only. Oh yeah, that was good. Serious. That got a bit more serious. That got a bit more serious.
Yep.
Oh. So I was just making a gap.
Okay.
So I was just making a gap.
Yeah. They're a lot tighter between the two.
Oh, this is tough. And see, they're ploughing their way up, and if you're in that same rut, it's super soft.
Super soft, but you can hear them.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, well, I'm glad the whole Simpson's not like that. That would be incredibly difficult on a big bike. Oh crap, this is not even the salt flat that was on my map. There's one more. Thanks. Haha, you got a bit stuck.
Whew. Right, those wheels are getting hard.
Yeah, don't worry, only 10k's left of them.
Alright, do you want to just pull on the front wheel?
I think so.
And I'll back in the first because it was moving.
Yep. Oh. No. It's going, the front wheel's off the ground now. The front wheel's off the ground. We'll have to tip it over, yeah.
Alright. Which side's got the water in it?
Yeah, it's a long way down.
Don't want to bend the rim or anything.
No. Yeah, very soft. I think we just have to lay it right over.
Have to drag it?
Yeah. We've got to get out of this hole for a start.
Yeah. There you go.
Question is, can you drag the back or not?
Drag it. Yeah.
Or should we just stand it up and tip it this way now?
You reckon it's still right out?
Oh, no, it won't right out, but maybe you could point on a bit of a different angle. We could drag the front around. Hang on, I'll lift it.
Thanks, mate. Oh, got the straight back in. Reckon we just drag the front around here.
Yep. Yeah, okay.
You're right, then I'm on a different angle. You're right.
How am I? Take my helmet off.
Fix men.
Cancel.
Cancel.
Yeah, those dunes are hard. Yeah. Do they get bigger and bigger?
Yeah, yep. But they get more straight up later.
They're hard to use. We need to move the wheel over
there. Yeah, move the wheel over
here. We'll be right. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Pull over.
There you go. That's good. I'll see you right out of that, I reckon. Give it a go.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Oh, you the plus 40 club.
Yeah,
you got it.
The plus 40 recovery club.
Yeah.
Bloody 25-year-olds can't hack it themselves.
Gee, that saps you, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You can't do too many of them, eh?
Nah.
Now I can see him ploughing up all the ones in front of me.
Yeah, right.
Like,
yeah.
Oh, make sure I pick a different line.
Yeah. And then I saw you come, see him stop there. I've come down here, I'm committed, I can't.
Yeah, no, you got to get to the top.
I've got to get to the top of it at least.
Yep.
We'll just sit in.
They're not too bad. You can sort of, you can, they're wide enough tracks here that you can just pick a line roughly and then just pin it.
Yep,
and plough through everything.
Plough through. Certainly by the time we're going through, they're pretty churned up.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, because when there's a full drive, when I see all three of them have been on the one side,
yeah,
and I go on the other, it's easy.
Easy as, yeah, correct. But if they're crisscrossing,
yeah,
by the time we're through, it's
yep. Yeah, you've got it the worst.
I know. Yeah, there's just tracks everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely a lot easier if you're in a track and you can follow a four-wheel drive track.
Yeah.
You can just stay in the line a bit better.
Yep. Okay.
Okay.
See you at the next one. We're probably not far off, another 10.
No, we were too close.
Oh, yep. We must have connected, did we? I can hear an echo.
I can hear it talking, yeah.
I'll disconnect. There you go, it's gone. Whew. Yeah, he might be stopped in that salt flat if we've done 10. 14? Oh, okay. Mark out of a bog there. I don't know how I'll go getting up this hill with no run up. I guess. Oh, he stopped. Oh, I thought you were miles in front.
No, I'm here at the meat spot.
Okay, good. How'd you go? Did you smash it up?
Oh, easy. Yeah. I didn't even get a run up.
Did you see the big sand patch?
At the top?
Where Mark's bike was.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
This is a big hole.
Yeah. He just launched over it.
Oh, no. Another 10Ks?
Yep.
10Ks to Popples, yeah.
Yay.
Is it 10Ks to Popples?
Yep.
Oh, good, because my bike says 30Ks of range.
10K.
Yeah, it must.
Yep.
It's a fair old hill.
Gotta hit that one at a bit of speed.
Yep.
You go ahead.
Okay. Great fun when you're making up them. Over this dune, and then looks like we hit a big salt pan. I mean, this one looks big, but it's not on the map. I'll take that one. What did I do then? Just silly. just lost the front end. Idiot. Sorry. I just lost the front end in the corner. It's going a little bit too fast. Hang on a second. Okay, you ready? One, two, no, hang on. Grab anything, yeah. One, two, three, go. Cool, got it. Thank you. See, Tom does help. Doesn't take much to screw it up. Thank you.
by the time your straps have come off? You lost something? It's not going to go into your...
I wasn't recording. Fuck it. Anyway, that is the end of... That is the end. Did you recognise the corner? Yeah. We stopped in? Yeah.
Yep.
So how long ago were you guys here? 2015.
I didn't recognise the corner, but... Probably
say
now, yeah,
there was
just a couple of big twists and turns.
Yeah, it was the main dip that went with a left-hand bend in it.
So
and the road split, okay. And we did a U-turn.
1K ahead.
Oh, this isn't
Hopple. No, no.
Hopple's corner's got like a little stand in it.
You can see the cars.
It'll be over there, yeah.
Is this the place with the creek?
No.
Where's that later?
That's like big red.
Huh?
We go that way or?
No, you go this way.
Yeah, you go straight, then you go left.
That's it! That's the end of the hard bit.
This is where we turn around.
That's it, eh? Yeah. I feel good.
The end of the washing machine.
Hell yeah.
Anyway, let's go to the corner. Oh, a bit of a bugger, I didn't record that last bit because I went, oh, here's the corner that we all turned around at. Now I recognised it, but, oh well. You get the idea. Pretty tough through that section. Definitely that 40Ks is by far the toughest part of the whole Simpson. Now, Popple's Corner just up here and then onwards towards a big red. Don't you remember, Mark? No, here. Oops, maybe I took a wrong turn. G'day! How are ya? few stickers on there.
A few of them there, yeah.
This place gets pretty churned up, doesn't it? And I guess there's people that just don't want to stick to the main track. I don't know how. How does this happen? Whoa. Yeah, there's five of us. One more. Oh, motherfucker. See ya. All good?
Running out here.
Yeah, very.
Yep. More cars coming through, see?
Yeah.
To that point of popular, but there are heaps more running on the coast.
Yeah, they're going to be rough as guts going, when they get yep. steep going down.
Yeah.
I'll be paddling down again.
Yeah.
It's not too, like the ruts are alright, I just bang over them. Just
trying to hit it with power. Yeah, lean back.
Yep. All right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So I just, my bladder had come off. It was dangling at the back there. Not so good. Anyway, it's got a hole in it now, so it's all, all the water leaked out. Still, they're still significant from this side. They're just no match for us. I say that after that one. Yeah, I sort of seem to remember them being steep from the other side and then very gentle from this side, but obviously there's still a bit in them. Uh-oh, where's this go? No, nah, my bladder came off.
Oh.
Ripped open, yeah.
What? How much do you have there?
I saved a litre out of it. And I got two in my backpack, so I got 3 litres. Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll get moving again. I'm just saying, I thought maybe you got stuck, and I was like, you want to stop every schooner rather than every 10k.
Oh yeah, no, this is good, whatever we're doing, yeah.
It's about 10k. That one was not quite, but I was like, there's a couple of big dunes.
There's a couple of forward drives up here.
Oh yeah.
And we catch on caught up. Mate. Yeah, I caught up to them just here, and I stopped. I thought, I'll let us group up, so.
Yep.
But they're over that next dune now, so you probably won't see them for 5 minutes or so.
Yep.
Anyway.
No worries.
These dunes are heaps better. You carry so much more speed up them.
Yeah.
And all those, you can just skim over the top.
The track goes like that, and we just beeline, boop.
Yep. So you can carry 65k or something.
Yeah.
Like
oh yeah,
yep.
Smash them up.
Yeah.
Top of third gear.
Yeah.
Top of third, yeah, I've been in third.
Oh. Back in the third.
So the engine can just go straight no matter what the...
Yep.
Yeah.
Much lighter.
Yeah. As long as you've got speed, you can do it.
Yeah, I've been trying to...
No more time.
Yeah. Sand's getting red now. Thank you.
get out of the way, so that it stops. Six more.
Nice work, boys. I'm fucking pumped. How many more K's, Tom? Five? Oh my god, we're doing so well. I'm gonna have another cliff bar.
How'd you go going? Cutting up.
Yeah, I've tried it. I've got a little bit out of.
Looks like they're pulling over.
Okay.
Right-hander at the top of this one. Oh, and a four-wheel drive. Thanks. Oh, shit, I forgot to tell him one more.
Okay. Last one!
A few vehicles.
Yeah, see, we're all making a rush for Birdsville. Wonder if we're using more fuel doing this. Probably not.
No, less, according to me.
Less, yeah.
Oh no, actually, it just jumped to 9.1, so.
Okay.
Maybe. I think it's, you know, as long as you're moving, that's.
Yeah, and then look at the speed we're carrying in between. So that we've probably got the same revs as what we're doing in the other place, the other section, but we're carrying 50k an hour instead of 30.
Yeah.
So.
I think I'll want to stop here. Grab this shady spot here. Oh no, they've stopped just up ahead.
All right.
Under a big tree. Yeah. Yeah.
Once I see that white car going, I'll go. Overtake him on the outside. Good luck. I made sure that car wasn't cresting while you boys were coming over.
Yeah, right.
I was like, oh, three more. And he's like, come on, I'm gonna go right now. Stay where you are. Still smell the.
No. Smell what? His shit? Hey? That's the last of us. Traffic here this morning. Yeah, there's five of us and the first three just crested that dune. Are you at the bottom of that one, are you?
I've just had one of your riders go past, so is there any others that are on the track? Yes, there's one coming up now.
Yep, there's two there and then there's two back here. Do you want to wait there for us to come through? And that's the last of us, there's just five.
With the seven bikes heading west, mate.
Okay, the last two of us will come over. Thanks, that's the last one. See ya. Thank you. Thanks, there's one more. Fuck it.
Hello, mate.
G'day. You recording? Yep, go. Cool.
Cool.
I just got a bit keen on that.
Oh, yeah. Are you running over the right way this time?
Yeah.
All that counts is beyond me.
It would be to be on that. yeah.
37k. 37?
Hopefully that's, we got past a lot of the traffic.
Those bikers said there's 44 four-wheel drives in front of us.
Holy shit!
All in a convoy.
There's 44 four-wheel drives going this way, the bike guy said.
All in a convoy going to Burnsville.
Was that the greatest same ride or something? I thought I saw Stuart Ball there on his 950.
Oh, right.
Really?
Yeah. 44 cars coming towards us.
A 950.
The 950 Super.
I'm telling me Sook.
He's what?
It's a fucking weak.
Mate, weak as. And supported.
Sorry, you were saying?
Yeah, they're going to Birdsville, the 44 cars.
Yeah, right, shit. They'll drink all our beer.
Yeah.
We need to beat them.
Sunday, see everyone rushing for Sunday session at Birdsville tonight.
Yeah. Is it Sunday?
Yep.
All right. Yeah, that's going to suck to get past them, 44.
Hopefully they're all in one go.
And they just stop.
At least there's big clay pans that stretch
they get. Yeah, they get longer and longer too.
Longer and longer.
Yeah. Whew.
Yeah, we'll be fine. If we can get to the creek by 4, we'll get to Big Red before it gets dark.
Yeah.
Which is an hour and 14 minutes to do 37k, so.
Okay.
Oh, we can do that.
We can do that.
Easy.
Yep. Cool. That's neutral.
Keith, motorbike's coming towards you. Let's
rock and roll.
But I never saw the fuel light, so I don't know.
Yeah. Hopefully it starts.
Okay, welcome back. Sorry, I haven't recorded some awesome riding through there. We had some serious pace on. A couple of scary moments. Craig probably got them all on his camera. Yeah. And this is, we've just reached the Air Creek bypass and Tom is just down at the creek, so I'll ride down there and have a quick look. First of all, I have to turn my ignition on. Are you going to go for a swim? Yeah, don't be long.
I'm going to fill half of this in here.
Okay, we're here at the Air Creek crossing. So this is the diversion. Now, it used to be 30 k's each way, but I have since been told that it's... We've since been told that it's been shortened. There's a new one, new crossing. It's only a couple of kilometres. Like, this may even be it here. Yep, that's it. Not even a kilometre, a couple hundred metres. That's it, just go through. Shit, that looks scary. Okay. The detour is certainly short, so probably a kilometre total. Dusty here. Thanks. Is it? I don't know. Guess there's another detour. Jesus. Bloody hell. This out, I mean, this is really cool. We're in the middle of the desert, which is normally just red sand, some shrubs, and they have this big storm and just everything turns green. Not everything, but shit, holy crap. Yeah, can I? Sorry. Just wanted to warn you about that. That was rough as hell.
I wonder how far we're going here.
I don't know. What did the guy say?
He said go down there and it just kicks left and you go back. This might be the 60k bloody detour.
Yeah. Maybe the Airy Creek is sort of in two halves.
Maybe, I have no idea, but we're a long way off the main track.
Yeah.
A long way.
Just sort of putting along in sixth.
Yeah.
Well, hang on, it's going left now.
Can't see anything up over the dune though.
Yeah. Well, that's right, because when that other guy... Shit! Oh, Jesus Christ. When that other guy told us it was a couple of Ks, and I thought, hang on, that was only like... One, like 300 meters.
Yeah, that's right. So there's nothing over the dune here.
No, we're just gonna go back up to the left. That's weird.
Oh, okay. And then go back up, yeah, I wonder why. And then it must kick right somewhere. Oh well.
Ah.
I hit that water pretty hard. She sprayed everywhere.
Big splash.
Yeah.
I'll send you that footage. It's on camera.
Because there's one on our left.
Yeah, right. Maybe it's all flooded in that area, but it doesn't flow out. Interesting.
When I had a look, when the road closed sign was there, there was a four-wheel drive like stuck on the dune.
Oh, really? massive river there.
Yeah. Such a large body of water.
Yeah.
It must have had some rain up north.
Yeah, but it's not flowing fast.
No.
It's hardly flowing at all. Yeah, oh, here we are. We're done. That's the end of the detour. Oh shit, need a run up.
Need a run up? Need a run up.
Probably. Be better off with a run up.
Yep.
Good. Okay, what, 15 k's or so? It's a big red. Looks bumpy.
Yep.
Holy! How'd you go?
Yeah, I'm up. That was bumpy.
You must have been right behind me.
Yeah. I'm probably about 20, 30 metres.
Yeah.
Enjoy the full drive.
Wasn't spraying you in sand. Yeah, that one was really rutted. I think Tom's everyone. Dead. Sorry.
Tom's desperate to be first. What were you to say, everyone? What?
I think everyone must be going this way this year. Like,
yeah.
You know, the other sides of the dune, we haven't seen many people coming the other way.
No.
Okay, pick a line, pick a line. Nice. It's pretty straight. Getting
all right.
Getting worse.
Yeah. Well.
Yeah, there's no way he's riding a broken frame through there.
No way in the world. No matter what repairs you would have done.
Nah.
It would have just broke more of the frame.
Yeah.
Because he would have sat down as well.
Yeah. Straight. Left a big snake for you there.
Yeah, I've all got it all.
It's like one four drive per dune. They're all just waiting. Yeah. Rough at the top. Waiting for us, I hope so.
Yeah.
Fuck, he's in a bad spot. Oh no, it's all right. So good when it works out.
go of the Simpson, mate.
11 k's of the Simpson.
That's it.
My fuel gauge says 50 k's left. Yeah!
Wow!
It's all gonna work!
Yep.
Oh god, I'm getting excited.
That's brilliant.
And what about you? Do you know how much fuel you got left? Or you just wait till the light comes on?
When the light comes on, usually I've got about 40 left.
Oh yeah, so...
So the light, as long as the light doesn't come on before the big red.
Yeah. Oh, these bloody dips.
As long as you get the big red, that's it. You've crossed it unsupported.
Yeah, yep.
Yeah. You can grab a litre off anyone then.
Yep.
You've done all the 1,100 sand dunes. Every single one of them.
I'm so glad you're here, Craig. Ah,
good on you, mate. No, I'm glad I'm here with you, buddy. We've had some pretty good adventures together now.
Yeah. Getting up a repertoire. I'm going to go to this side.
Yeah, I hope I've added a bit of, you know, laughter and some extra...
Oh, tons.
Common sense to the trip.
Definitely. Oh, right-hander at the... over there. Shit, that was third gear. Oops. No wonder it was trying to stall.
Yeah.
Thanks. Bloody hell. They must all still be talking to each other. It's good.
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's gonna... No, I'm right.
Oh.
Again, I clip... That's right, I can lift this. It's pointing downhill. Yep.
You got it? Okay.
Not even close. I don't know what I did then. I thought I was going to hit that big lump.
Yep.
No, I didn't.
Okay.
As long as I can get out of here. Yep. All good. Unsupported. Lost ya. There's bloody corners. Have all sorts of troubles with them. not sure what... How far to Big Red?
7.6 kilometres.
Seven.
So I think we've probably got about maybe four dunes.
Oh yeah. Yep. Four dunes, eh? Okay. Have I got a red light on top of there?
Yes, you do.
Cool.
Are you looking on at all?
Oh, no, I'll turn off till I get there. Big Red! Have a look at it! That's the last dune right there! There it is!
29 sand dunes completed and then to go! Big Ooh. Red! Alright, you gotta stop, big fella?
Yeah, where's Tom and that?
Look, they're already up there, are they?
No, surely not.
Four drives are really in a bad spot.
Yeah, what the hell? I have to find a way through. No, Tom wouldn't really be up there already, spot. Would he?
Some are moving. All right. Buddy, I'll go forward.
Yep.
And tell him. But you're going to go straight through the middle of that gap, okay?
Yep, okay.
And I want to film you from there.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, you good,
okay,
with,
you good with that?
Yep.
Because that's the line you want to go through there. See that, where that four-wheel drive just went?
Where the four-wheel drive went? Yeah, okay.
I mean, what other ones?
What other ones? You go out there, you got to turn hard left.
Yeah, yeah.
That one?
Yep, no, no worries. Where that four-wheel drive, although he didn't make it to the top.
No,
okay.
Well, that's all right. I can do the one to the right of him.
Yep.
So you just need to go out there a bit and come around.
No, I can go from here.
Oh, of course. Okay, I'll go forward and film you, okay?
Yep, tell him I'm going to come through that gap.
Where's Tom
in that?
I don't know, I can't see him.
Yeah.
There might be up there. Don't worry, let's just, we'll film us, and then we'll, if you want to do a group one, we will.
Okay, mate.
You might see him up there. In fact, let me know if he's up there.
I'm just going to go there, so tell him you want to come.
Yep. I will go up that middle one now, that's clear. Oh no, he's, yeah, I'll go up that middle one.
Don't want anyone to walk in the... Thanks.
Vehicle, we have you spotted. Would you like to go past us? Are you happy waiting there?
You there, Noob?
Yeah, yep.
Yes, in this convoy you're talking to now, there are probably another 20 cars further back.
I can't hear you, Craig, if you're there. Oh, fuck it, I'll just come down there.
G'day.
I go?
Yeah, go. They're all ready for you, that middle run.
Which one, that far one, you reckon? Or that middle one?
You choose it, mate, which you?
Okay, I'll do the middle one. Fuck it.
Alright.
I thought it was meant to be hard.
Yeah. Hang on, mate.
Who's next?
Hey. All right.
I think you need more speed than that, Brendan. Out his way to the top.
All right, mate.
Your turn.
Mate, I'll get. Now it's my turn. Cut.
I'm getting congrats messages. Yeah, we did it. We did it, Tom. We did it.
It took us 5 years, man.
Oh, and I thought I was 3 quarters way up there thinking, people told me Big Red was hard.
Yeah.
Here I come. Get them ready.
Okay, it's I'm recording. Oh, are you recording? Yeah.
Oh, crazy boy.
Dude, this is high.
Good, isn't it?
Yeah,
I want to make it harder. Right, it's getting on there too easy.
Way too easy.
he's coming straight.
Oh, oh yeah. Big red.
Love my goddamn shoes.
High five. That'll be a difficult. Yeah!
Boys! Yeah! Nice, nice. Good job, guys. Good job.
Yes! Let's line the bikes up and do some photos.
Yeah.
You want to go there, Brendo?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with him? You got too many wheels.
How good's that?
Oh.
Get our shirts on.
I reckon I could come straight up here.
Easy. I just cast it up.
Yeah. I mean, I thought you were going to just launch off. Well, you sort of did just there, but.
Yeah, so that's good.
Disconnect you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, how awesome. Oh, feels so good to make it here.
We've finished it.
Man, my helmet's full of sand.
I know. Now, these guys are not making it up. What's our plan?
Well, I'll go to the left of you, and I'll go start up the red guy, and start to make that.
Okay. Okay. You ready? Yep. Who's going in front? You'll go far, huh?
Side by side.
Okay.
I'll just stay left, you stay right.
Okay, yep. KDM's first go!
Woo! Bit it now.
No, sorry, I was just turning my camera on.
Entire crash now. We get down here, I'm done! Yeah, that's a good one. Looks like they're all time for their crashes. My cowgirl. There we go.
See ya.
Whew!
Yeah, right. So, that's why you did another run.
Yeah, that's right. The lucky last run.
Yeah.
I was even thinking, oh, do I do it? I'm gonna get bogged, fall over. You know.
Yep. Nah, it's pretty easy for the bikes going up there.
Should I come beside me with your lights?
Oh, yep. They're blinding you otherwise, probably.
Oh, they're fantastic. I just saw how good they are. So.
Yeah, it's not quite dark enough yet.
No. So 45 litres of fuel is my number.
Yeah, and it looks like 51 is spot on for me too.
Yeah.
Calculated that to a T.
Yep. It worked on that 10 litres per 100.
Yeah. Which sounds like a lot. It is a lot. It says I've run 9, still says 9.1. Yeah.
You had to kick that off fast, huh?
Yep. Yep. Simpson Desert crossing, unsupported.
Unsupported start in 2 days.
Yep, in 2 days. We still had enough gear to do it in 3. Still had enough food and water to be out there for one more day. Yep.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to having a bit of a dinner and a few drinks, you know?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, God. I'm buying the $50 steak. For
yeah,
sure. Where those people come from.
Yeah, gotcha.
We're gonna get in front of them. Yeah, yep. No more. We're gonna try and overtake those guys because
yeah, it's covered in dust.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not too bad.
Oh, yeah.
Bad.
It's all right.
Yeah.
There won't be anyone coming the other way, I assume.
Ah, well.
Oh, you want to catch up to the others?
What about our fuel?
Well, I'm good. Mine still says 30Ks, and I got about 20 after that, so.
All right.
Your low fuel light's not on yet?
No, it's not on yet, so we should be sweet.
Yeah, okay. All drives aren't mucking around though.
they're gonna catch
Tom. Bloody hell. Uh-huh. Go a bit quicker. Woo! And here we are. Birdsville Pub. We gotta get in there quick.
Yeah, quick. Oh, is that them?
Yeah, they had it pinned.
Did they? Or quick, we gotta get in there and get one before. That time you lot got in.
Yeah.
Oh.
How we just gotta beat those other two little bastards.
Alright. Where's my wallet?
Oh.
Got it.
Good, your shout, first round. How are you?
Good, thanks. Yourself?
Good.
How's your trip?
Bloody awesome.
Other than the bike left out there?
Yes, other than that. Okay, so you're following?
Yeah, you went past me down at Maree a couple of days ago.
Oh, right.
Hotel, I did an east to west crossing on Tuesday and Wednesday.
Oh, yeah.
Down the long way.
Yeah, right. And, coming in?
I heard you were going, so I looked up the tracker and it was like 10 minutes after you'd gone through Maree.
Yeah, right.
Bloody well. Cool. Anyway, mate, I think like there. Champion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm really happy that it's
really happy it worked out.
There's one thing doing in 250, but yeah.